this whole session is really about how do you work across an entire supply chain to identify the environmental or sustainability hotspots, put measures in place, capture data, and then ultimately report it out to investors or others in the supply chain that have an interest in this information. The most interesting points are, number one, how do you balance complexity with simplicity? You could get this really complicated and keep going down to very detailed levels, but then you'd never be able to harmonize across an industry. However, if you stay too high level, then you're not getting information that's meaningful enough. So that was the first big theme. The second big theme was that really all of this is about engaging in conversation. So a retailer asks a supplier, who asks his supplier, who asks her supplier, who talks to her farmer, who goes all the way down the supply chain to really try and uncover where are the hot spots and what do we do, not just to measure them, but more importantly, to make improvements in them. How now means practical action. It means going from the important things of thinking and talking and inspiration to actually, when you get back to your office on Monday, doing something that's going to make a difference.